Hello guys, in this video we will see how to connect a capacitive level sensor. The sensor is connected to a IO5 input. This input has interrupt functionalities. See the code and electric diagram on the post link showed below. In order to show how the code works, we have to open the serial monitor and pass a paper through the sensor. In the serial monitor, we can see that the code is working properly and the counter is increasing.